All right, the Brass Knucks match is underway. Rocky Johnson against Killer Carl Cox. Duncombe is in Cox's corner, but of course Putski is receiving medical attention at this time. Ivan, you were away from the ring. You were not able to be seconding, and of course that obviously was the strategy of both Duncombe and Cox, to try and get you out of the picture. But you do come back. You do come back, and as you come toward the ring, it is Bob Duncombe after you, the two of you in a slugfest. Cox is caught with a headbutt. Again, Cox caught with another headbutt by Rocky Johnson. Brass Knucks championship on the line. Johnson obviously has him down. Now realizing the problem here, lines up a dropkick on Duncombe that puts Duncombe outside the ring. And Ivan, of course, you're getting set to go back. Now watch. It appears that Cox had something. It appeared that he had something more than just a taped fist, as Rocky Johnson went down like a felled ox. And the referee seeing this, of course. Meantime, you're trying to keep Duncombe away from Killer Carl Cox and keep him occupied. And so it does count as a pinfall for Killer Carl Cox, but the match must continue until a count of 10 on one opponent or the other. Now, again, watch carefully. Killer Carl Cox catching Rocky Johnson, who is coming up, a very stunned, dazed man. And this one totally knocks him out. Killer Carl Cox down in the corner. Ivan, you're still after Duncombe. And now the count starts. It's a question of what did Killer Carl Cox have on or in his hand that could knock a man out so quickly as it did here. But the count continues to toll, but Killer Carl Cox is the new Brass Knucks champion.